So the u for this problem is what's inside the square root, so that's the cube root, which is 7 plus tan x. And du will be secant squared x dx. But secant squared x is the same thing as 1 over cosine squared x, so that's what we're going to use as du. So the new problem will be of 1 over the cube root of u du, which is equal to 0 to the power 4 u to the negative 1 over 3 du, which will be 3 over 2 u to the 2 over 3, 3 over 2. We're putting back the original u and integrating that from pi over 4 to 0, which is 6 minus 3 over 2, 7